Okay.
So today we are starting to put up the soccer nets that was the idea of these four students. Can you guys introduce yourselves? Look over here and just say your name.
Alex.
And what grade you're in?
Fourth.
And I'm still fourth.
Laura, fourth.
Roger, in fourth grade.
In fourth grade. And can one of you explain what we're doing here? Say it again. Look at the camera.
So what did you do to get the net?
Think of ideas.
I think of idea, but how did you get the net? Who do you got it from?
The potential project.
Potential project.
And Ernesto, can you tell a little bit about the idea that the four of you had, what it's called?
The physical?
Mm-hmm. Active kids?
Yeah. Idea.
What's that about?
About like...
And how do these soccer nets fit in with that? How did you come up with the idea of soccer nets?
Because
you
can play soccer on a big one.
And the ball can go that way too.
So you try to keep the ball going into other games? Like the flavored water?
Yes.
Why do you like it, Noe? Armani, do you like it?
Yeah. Can I get this orange and cucumber now?
You gotta wait for the liquid to go away. Why do you like this water, Armani?
It's tasty.
It's tasty?
It tastes like oranges.
It tastes like oranges and cucumber.
You love it? Why do you love it, Joey?
I love it because it's very healthy.
It's so
cold. Cold and refreshing, yeah. You want to add something here? Have you tried it yet?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I like it.
It's tasty.
Yeah.
Want some flavored water?
Come try some.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
That was a nice idea.